You might be thinking. This is Mansi and welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to talk about sheet masks. I know it's been a rage all over the internet, YouTube, Instagram, and all the brands are coming up with their own variety and own version of sheet mask. Today we are going to compare two sheet masks like from different brands. One is this Dearpacker one and one is the famous and the holy grail to many YouTubers and many people, the face shop one. And I'm going to talk about in detail about these two face masks. You must be thinking that they must be similar as they both are sheet masks, but let me tell you, I have noticed many of the differences in both of them. So first let's talk about this Dearpacker, because I have recently started using this. And the first thing I want to mention about this is this packaging, because if you can see, it has so many flowery things and colorful things. It's like this sheet mask can attract you with this packaging for sure. And first point I wanted to mention about this sheet mask, which is different than the face shop one, is that on the back of its side, it's written that what kind of sheet it contains. Like, I have used all the sheet mask and I'll insert the picture of all different sheet masks I have used and tried, and I have also tried which I'm showing you, but as I ordered them 7 at the rate of 500, so I've used I guess 4 of them, and I'll insert the picture so that you can see that how different the sheet of the mask are. Like on this sheet mask, it's written that nude seal sheet, and which describes as has a silky appearance and breathable components, delivers nutrients directly to the skin. Like on every home remedy face mask, you'll see that like different sheets are used in the different categories of the mask, so that it does the job what it's supposed to do. But whereas you see in this face mask, it's not written about the sheet. Like, they have one type of sheet for one variety. I'm talking about the Real Nature and the Solution sheet mask. I was talking that there are two categories in the Dearpacker one, which is like the home remedy collection and the lab collection. So they have different sheets for every kind of the type, like even if you see in home remedy one. So I was saying that as they have two variants in this, which is this Real Nature one and the Solution one, they have one type of sheet in this and one type of sheet in this. They have like the plastic and the thin sheet, as you must have seen in many photos or something. And they have a kind of thick sheet in the in these, which are the Real Nature one. But if you compare these ones in this variant, like the home remedy collection, you will have different types of sheets for every variant. Like, you'll have different for the egg white and lemon one, and you'll have the charcoal one different. And I found the charcoal one, like, it was so cool. It has like literally the black sheet for the face mask, and I'll insert the picture like right here somewhere. For this, it's like the mainstream one, but it does not contain the plastic sheet like you have in the Solution collection by the face shop. It has the simple in the middle kind of sheet, like not even that thick, which is there in this Real Nature mask. So they have one kind of sheet in all the lab collection masks because it's not mentioned at the back of the packaging. But if you see this, they have mentioned every kind of sheet, what it's supposed to do on this packaging, like on this collection, which is the home remedy one. Now you must be wondering, what's the main difference in this one? First was the sheet, which I told you. And now coming to the skin, like what effect does it leave? With the home remedy one by the Dearpacker and Nykaa, like they are exclusively there on Nykaa, as in, and it's also written on the packaging. And the effect of these stays like till 2 days. Talking about this one, if we see it, the ingredient in it actually acts on our skin. And you can literally feel it, that it's the egg white and the lemon working on your skin. And in also the other variant, which was the charcoal one, it said that it was for clearing purposes. My skin literally felt clean and my pores are clean within and all the stuff. So with the charcoal mask, I noticed that my skin was clear and it really felt clean, like if I was touching my face. But whereas with the face shop one, I guess I can't feel the exact element which is mentioned on the sheet mask. Like I almost feel the same about every sheet mask. I have like ton of them. Like I almost feel that all the sheet masks are kind of similar. They hardly make a difference regardless of what ingredient they have on the packaging. So I didn't feel like that if it's rice, so I'll see the brightness on my skin. I hardly saw it. But whereas I used brightening agent in this one, which was turmeric and yogurt one, I guess. So as it said for the tightening, so it did tighten my skin. And for the charcoal one, it said clearing. It's literally cleared my skin. What they say, they actually does it. But whereas the face shop one, I feel that almost every second sheet mask is similar and it does the same job of just hydration. And I feel that they doesn't do what they mention on the back of the packaging. And same with the solution mask, I haven't seen any major difference like I saw in the Dearpacker ones. And let me clear that out, that I have been using face shop mask for around 2 weeks, but I didn't see any drastic change like I did just after using 3 masks from the Dearpacker ones. So I would suggest you, the Dearpacker one is much better than these face shop ones. Because I have oily skin type, maybe they are actually all for hydration or just nourishing your skin. But I feel that Dearpacker ones are much better for the oily skin, because I don't feel the tackiness and the heaviness. So I would say that if you have an oily skin, like extreme oily skin or even combination, so I would suggest you the Dearpacker ones. But if you want something extreme hydration and nutrition for your skin, so I would say that you should use the face shop one. But it's not like dry skin people can't use these ones, because my skin doesn't dry out after using this. It does feel nourished and like some hydration is there, but not like oil is coming on my face like whereas these ones did that to me. So yeah, if you have oily skin, go for the Dearpacker one. And if you have dry and dehydrated skin, so I would suggest you these ones. And the price wise, they are almost similar. Do let me know which one did you use and which one did you like, if you have used them, so we can share our opinion on everything. So with that, we finish this video, and please like, share and subscribe, and also hit the notification button down below, like somewhere here. So till then, bye bye, take care, and we'll see you next time.